Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Woo! Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos!
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's the stop? Ice cream?
Fala aí, mulherada. Fala aí, rapaziada. Beleza? Tudo na paz de boa. Aqui é o Trick Boy. E hoje estamos jogando a 18ª fase do GTA V. Nome da fase: Um Reencontro de Amigos. Rapaziada, mulherada. Wade descobriu dois Michael Townley em Los Santos. Vocês viram ali? Um tem 83 anos, o outro tá no Jardim da Infância. Só que ele também descobriu na lista telefônica o Michael DeSanta. Puta que pariu. E o nome da mulher desse Michael DeSanta é Amanda. Pronto, Trevor com cachorro às peças. Trevor descobriu que o Michael está vivo e vai atrás dele. Puta que pariu, vamos ver o que vai rolar. E o chuveiro comendo solto. E eu de cueca aqui, bicho. Matei aquele cara ali porque eu tô precisando de um veículo urgente. Eu não passo nenhum, só ele. Ele foi azarado dessa vez. Vamos lá, vamos de moto. Temos que levar o Wade de uma.
Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Cause, you know, I'm getting kinda wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost have descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, wouldn't you want to, well, send them on their way to begin with?
É que o cara não sente frio, bicho. Chovendo, só de cueca e sapato, dirigindo, pilotando a moto ainda. Plante as bombas adesivas nos trailers. Galera, no mapa aí tem umas bolinhas amarelas aí, são os trailers. A gente tem que plantar bombas neles aqui. Vamos ver qual vai ser, né? Bombas adesivas que ele pediu. Beleza. Ainda bem que é adesiva, joga, ela cola. Novidade para vocês, né? Mas tô tentando explicar aqui da melhor forma. Beleza, duas bombas coladas. Faltam três. Só que a gente tá aqui no modo stealth aqui, não deixar eles verem a gente aqui, entendeu? Então vou tentar rodar aqui por fora aqui, fora do movimento lá, para poder fazer com perfeição na encolha. Tem uns motoqueiros ali, a gente tem que passar com maior cuidado. Porque se a gente for visto aqui, cara, vai estragar a fase todinha. Não tô conseguindo mais subir. Faltam dois trailers, acho que esse aqui é um deles. Beleza, falta um só. Chuva, tempestade não para, maluco. O Trevor vai acabar ficando resfriado aí, pegando uma pneumonia aí. Beleza, galera. Consegui todas as bombas. Ali já tá mandando detonar, mas eu vou sair daqui, né? Vou sair daqui para detonar elas longe. Pra ficar tranquilo, acho que aqui tá bom. Volte até o Wade. Uma mulher passando correndo ali. Os motoqueiros estão vindo. Tem uns motoqueiros aí de vermelho no mapa. Vamos matar esses bichos. Só no game, tá, galera? Matar motoqueiro é só no videogame. Eu também sou motoqueiro. Então, só no videogame você pode arrebentar o coreto. Mas na vida real, com certeza, claro que não, né? E cuidado aí com as discussões de trânsito aí, que vocês não sabem qual é, né? De repente o cara tá armado lá. Então vamos ter cautela, amar o próximo aí. Faltam dois. Um tá por aqui, ó. Peguei. Peguei de boa, falta um só. Ui, delícia na cabeça, headshot. Vamos lá, vamos voltar até o Wade lá. Ui, ali, bicho, o Wade tá se equilibrando na moto. Tava no descanso, ele tá se equilibrando. Vá até Los Santos. 4 km e pouco, vambora. Eu não tô com pressa, vocês estão com pressa? Eu não tô, vambora.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him, the federal government, they pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? In a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, T. Trevor?
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Because I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? Get the fuck out of here and go dig yourself a grave!
Please, Trevor! I thought you wanted to meet Cousin Floyd!
Galera, eu tô tentando pilotar e ler ainda. Ler o diálogo deles, entendeu? Por isso que eu tô quieto aqui.
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't, because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
Right there, Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
Oh, this is it, this is it. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
Diálogo pra cacete, hein? Trevor tá contando a história pro Wade ali, mais ou menos ali. A história deles. Dele e o Mike. Mandou parar aqui, vambora, vamos parar aqui. Passou uma carreta lá atrás, ó.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. Huh? It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Olha o Wade, olha o Wade se equilibrando de novo lá, olha lá que doideira. Meu Deus.
Los Santos,
vai até o apartamento do primo do Wade.
Where else would he?
Mais 3 km aí pra frente de conversa de papo, hein?
Vespucci Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we? Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Mike. Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes, he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha...
Caralho, galera. Bati, cai feito mal pra cacete. Foi mal. Vamos de novo. Vamos tentar levantar a moto aqui e prosseguir a viagem. Rapaz, você vai lendo, vai se entregando na história. E vai olhando pro caminho, é foda. Ainda mais na curva aqui na esquina. Pra galera, rapaziada, que anda de moto ficar esperto.
Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. And maybe a little on the side without call work. But you didn't hear that from me. Wow. And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what?
So little Trevor made a new friend called Brad, and he was thinking about cutting Mike off.
Oh, we're near Floodcast. I've seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. It's straight here. This is the place. I think it is, at least. Cousin Floyd! It's up here, Trevor.
Cara, esse capacetinho ficou massa, hein? Pô, não joga fora, não.
Floyd, it's me, Wade.
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you, Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
That was never true.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait. I ain't got no booze.
Well, then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
All right. Okay.
Fuck.
Galera, apartamento aqui é Floyd, o primo do Wade. Pode ser usado como uma casa segura. Maneiro agora, hein? Missão cumprida. Acabou a fase. Vou finalizando aqui de novo mais um vídeo. Espero que vocês tenham gostado. Se não for do canal, não deixe de se inscrever e deixar um joinha gostoso e sensual, porque dessa maneira você ajuda no crescimento do canal. É horrível essa rima, né? Dicas, sugestões e críticas aí nos comentários, valeu? Fique na paz de boa e até o próximo vídeo.